here's what you do. If they come at you, you pull your skirt over your head and run.
All right.
Hey, Dad, you know, he doesn't have to caulk by the downspout. It's not that important.
It's important if I say it's important.
Okay, but this is my house.
And this is my job. People see me working out here. They're going to know that Frank Barone did this job. So it's going to get done right. Why are you still here?
I don't think...
Hey, it's just a couple of bugs. Knock it down with something. A stick, a broom, your binky. I don't care. Get up there and knock out that nest.
All right!
And what about you? Are you going to scrape that paint or do a dance?
I'm scraping. Whoa, hey, wait a minute, Dad. You got the wrong color. Deborah wanted white.
This is close.
It's not close, it's yellow. Because she wants white. She said Chantilly lace.
Well, this is lemon meringue.
Why did you get yellow?
Because yellow is better.
Yeah, but Deborah likes white.
Well, I don't care what Deborah likes, and I don't care what you like. It's yellow, okay? And we're doing it yellow. Big baby.
Listen, Dad, I gotta tell you, it's not only Deborah, okay? I want Chantilly lace, too. Dad, do you hear what I'm saying? Dad, don't paint my house yellow. Dad, don't you open that paint can. Dad, you're not listening to me. Dad, don't you stir that paint. If you stir that paint, okay, you're just going to have to return stirred paint now. And now that the can's open, you're going to have to pay for it, okay? Because I'm sure as hell not paying for no lemon meringue. You hear me? Oh, no, you don't, Dad. Don't you go near that. You hear me, Dad? Don't you dip that brush. Dad, do not dip that brush. I'm warning you. Dad, don't. Okay. Dad, if I see paint on that brush, okay, that's yellow. That's yellow. Dad, don't you paint my house yellow. Do you hear me, Dad? Dad, I'm warning you. Okay, all right.
Hey!
That's it. Go home.
Excuse me?
Look, if you're not going to do what I want, then I don't want you here. Go home.
You don't tell me what to do.
I do when it's my house, and it's my house, and I'm the boss, okay? So you're fired.
I'm fired?
Okay, I'm all right now.
Hey, get a load of this, Robert. Raymond says I'm fired.
That's right. You're fired.
You fired him? You want to fire me?
You can't fire me.
Look, Dad, I'm not a kid anymore, okay? I don't like the way you treat me, and I don't like the way you treat the help either. So that's it.
Fine. Paint your own damn house.
Well.
That's right. Now, I'm in charge of this now. Okay, and the first thing we're going to do... lunch.
Yeah, but it's only 9:30.
Lunch! Hey, you can't come in like that. You're soaking wet.
Here, I thought it would be so nice, all the Barone men working together.
No one works with Dad. You work for him.
Because nobody can do anything right except him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, remember the fort?
That's right. Robin and I were building a fort in our backyard. Nothing fancy, just this little fort.
Yeah, just a place where we can read our comic books and other periodicals.
Ugh.
And we were having fun, too, building the fort all by ourselves, right? Till Dad came home and told us we were doing it all wrong.
Yeah. Didn't show us how to do it right. Just called us stupid, stinking humps and did it himself. That's why.